Hey, look, there's the casino. Yes. Here we are, like four people who've roamed the world. Yeah, I want like an omelet. Oh, poor baby lost his good arm. You're the swordsmen and archers. Do you forget the warriors of gold, Paul? Get bygone and minty. Bygone and minty. Yeah, I mean, the person who made that one's there, so. Let's go north. Oh, let's go north. Try that again. Bygone. Defeat the Grimchilla Bangers. Too bad you can't leap over these things and get to places faster. Then again, this is not Assassin's Creed, so I kind of understand that. Oh great, we gotta come all the way down here. Go all the way up here. All the way over here. All the way this way. Just to find this one person. Yes. Yes, grab this. You can have it. Okay, that person joined our kingdom. Let's go get the Grimchill Bangers or whatever. Because they're actually more important than getting this other quest done. Even though I get them done at the same time. What do you have? What do you got? Classic, good music in this game. Not gonna lie, I enjoy the music, even though it's kind of repetitive. Time to go defeat three Grimchill Bangers, as they're called. Hopefully there's three of them here. Did I do the thing that he wanted? 2 out of 3. Two out of three ain't bad, but I still need to do the last one. We're gonna be too overpowered by the over this in this area pretty soon. Like, nothing is going to attack us fairly soon. I don't really have a problem with that. It's just gonna be really annoying. There we go. Okay, you're done. Good. Got you. Now we need to go up here. Gotta go all the way up here. Welcome to the first of a series of occasions, drawing attention to Italian individuals. Fidu. He's bygones. Fidu bygone. I kind of want to, like, equip them in places just to have that able to go. Since we did just get a bunch of people. Let's get all these new citizens situated where they need to be. Since we actually do have citizens now. Okay. We've got a barrack worker, hunting lodge, and outfitters. So, barrack and barrack. Let's do... Oh, nope. Don't have more than 5 commanders. Okay, what were our last things? Nope, we still don't have 25 people. Citizens. Hunting lodge and outfitters. And hunting lodge, good. Good. How many people do we have in our town anyway? 17. We're getting close. And now let's go back to Goldpaw. Let's go to the Dreaming Camille Inn. Go talk to Bodley again. Bigger army time. Did Gaugia join our group? Before we go there, I gotta make sure if he joined our group or not. I'm not sure. Like, I don't remember assigning him anywhere. Okay, so Minty and, okay, so Galgian, GM Bygone, okay. I can deal with that. That's fine. What level? Steal back the Starlight Stone. Recommend a level 6. I think we can do this. I don't know how, but we're gonna try. Yeah, sure, let's go. Some units such as Mentees have special tactics that will cause them to move independently, actively of Evans made force. Okay. Let's just destroy these, just to destroy them. Let's kill him. There we go.
Oh,
Build, 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 build. Does this stop where we are? Build, 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 build. Bruce. His name is Bruce. Okay, Bruce is gone. That's the last person to get, I mean. Let's rebuild this. Rebuild that. I see this thing over here. That's the reason why I'm going after it. I got a 620. Oh, good. We just get... We occasionally get reimbursed. Number 4. There we go. We did it! We did the thing! Yippee! Got the Starlight Stone for some reason, which matters. You think as many times as we go to the library that it would become a spot that was like, teleport to the library. Okay, I can do that. Like, that would be the important place to go.
あの、あ?
We were passing through that one, we were attacked. He's like, could you stop? What about you?
Yeah.
Fidu. Hey, looks like a guy in the newspaper. So now you're gonna have to control my kingdom. What do you need? 3 silver nuggets. Somehow I had exactly 3 silver nuggets. Okay, that dude's on our team now. Anybody else in this stupid town that want to come to be here, come to our town? Speak now, forever hold your peace. Here you go. A deep rose, a hot, hot horn, and a shiny, 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 shiny stone. Gobsmear. We all got ready to fight. Everyone was like, let's fight each other. Let's fight now. A flippy lippy? She needed some lipstick. That's fair. You know, we gotta have priorities here. You know, shockingly, she looks better. Not gonna lie.
Kawaii.
Kawaii. Kawaii desu ka? Motto kawaii desu ka?
Yoshi.
All of the books. Yeah, sure. Broadly, a guide. Okay, read that book. I want to read that book again. I wonder if we got anything about the first game. It's on the continent of Nazca. Which is the same continent that didn't exist in the last game. Read them all. That's like Washi Tong's library. All done. Don't have any contact with any other country, you're great. You have contact with some other country, you're gonna have problems. Oh, yes, they have. Ferdinand, mighty Ferdinand. Declaration of Interdependence. Gotta get everyone to sign the thing, I guess. Okay, what was the thing we had to do for the quest to get this guy to join us?